Okay, now we're at America's most haunted house, the Whaley House Museum. They say you can, if your baby cry, and you can see ghosts walking around in the house. So basically the story is somebody named Thomas Whaley built this house in 1800s, and he wanted to build the best house in Southern California, so he had a lot of pride building this house. But after the house is built, they had a baby, and baby died when it was 18 months old. And they had more children after that, but after getting divorced, one of the daughters committed suicide. And even after that, a lot of people, a Whaley family, died in this house. So
at nighttime, if you knock on the door, you either hear like baby steps or like,
yeah, if you knock on the door at nighttime. Maybe even now. We can try now.
Yeah, sure.
So see if you can hear any baby crying, okay? Wanna try it together, Dad?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna knock and then I don't hear anything right now.
Okay, I think it's only at night.
Maybe only it works at nighttime.
But this is the most haunted place in California.
Oh, but they blocked. They block the inside so people cannot see.
Why? That's weird.
Yeah, haunted.
That's very weird.
Yeah, so they apparently have a tour.
It's T. Whaley.
Thomas Whaley. That was his name. That's the guy who built the house. Look at the side window, Jet. Maybe we can see or hear something. Anybody upstairs, Jet? Oh, the curtain's open.
Yeah.
Maybe somebody will pop out.
Nothing's moving.
What if we look at the camera later, video later, and then we see a ghost?
I see a light on a little bit.
Yeah? It could be this reflection.
Ceremony.
Can't really see anything from outside. Whaley's coffee. Ghost coffee.
Oh my god, they sell Pringles.
Oh, look at Amma, Jet. She's looking inside.
What?
Oh, look, we can look inside. The lamp. Do you see the lamp blinking?
Mm-hmm. I see it. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, do you see the lamp blinking there?
That's scary. Why is the lamp screen?
So the other side is the same green and the red.
Oh, there's bread.
Red eye too.
But there's what?
Bread. Somebody was eating bread.
Oh my gosh, yeah. Oh, it's fake bread.
Okay. Oh, but imagine building this house a long time ago. He did a good job building this house.
Yeah.
He was proud of having this house, right?
Yeah. So we're just stay here.
Oh, look. So this is a
courtroom.
So they all use it as a courtroom too.
Oh.
Okay.
Giving me the creeps here.
Yeah.
Like
this is just the wall
blowing.
Right here.
It's like the wind stopped blowing.
Oh. You want to knock here again, Jet? See if you can hear something?
No, it's just courtroom.
No, you knock it this time.
Okay.
Get close.
That's funny. Why
Maybe only works at nighttime.
Yeah,
only
works.
It's the first time they use
Whaley
House. Yeah.
Maybe we could check back in our recording and see if there's
something.
Oh
my gosh.
So you might remember me mentioning this earlier on.
Oh, that must be the tour.
That's the only open window.
She said sometimes a woman stares out from there. So we saw a graveyard here. Well, graveyard is always haunted.
And they said the Whaleys were buried in the graveyard. So
yeah.
So their spirits are in the house, while the spirits who left the house are in the graveyard.
Or their bodies here. We made it to the grave. So he was the...
That's why there was so much peace.
John C. Fremont is the military governor. A long time ago. We can go here, Jed. So El Campo Santo Cemetery.
The Holy Field.
Founded 1849. State Historical Landmark 68. The sand. The bell here.
Right beside.
Let's go check it out. So I'm guessing
the Whaleys are buried here, you know?
Yeah, probably. Whoa, so Indian woman was 108 years old when she passed away. Okay. Maybe the small grave is the baby. Yeah. Maybe this is the baby grave. Maybe the Whaley grave.
Someone put a coin there.
Oh, this thing, plant is growing on the grave. Okay. Oh, the Indian baby died here. This is an Indian baby.
Oh shoot. Where's the, a maiden? There's a maiden there.
Maiden means a girl. It's an old English for girl. Why are you scared? So this person was born in 1836 and died in 1873. Huh? John Walsh. Walsh. Where do you see Whaley? Walsh. Somebody. Yes, somebody else. A lot of small graves.
See me?
I'm guessing. Oh, a lot of.
Hello?
A lot of girls, a lot of little kids out here, Jeff.
Can
baby,
you find me?
Little girl.
I am right behind you.
I think this is a reserved. Oh, no, no. This is also grave.
What?
So, this somebody was buried here in 1880. Somebody named Felicitas. Oh, okay. Look at this tree, Jet. Isn't something about this tree kind of creepy?
Yeah. There's basically nothing creepy about it.
Yeah, I guess. I don't know if that's here. Should we look around? Maybe it's by the entrance or in the middle.
I don't see Whaley's
grave. Maybe it's not Whaley's grave, huh?
This is just the town people.
The whole town. Description. Not 18 years ago, 1800s. I don't know. Maybe not. I haven't seen their name yet.
He's the most famous man.
Well, he's the one who built that house. No, I think this one is the biggest one. Cassidy. She died 1869. She was only 21 years old.
21?
Yeah, very young girl. Pirate.
It's actually a parrot for the pirate.
For this, I think.
I like that necklace.
Ooh, yeah. They were here.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Hello. Yes.
Hey there.
You have my full consent to be recording on your tiny little device. Hello in there. Is there someone living inside there? I say, how do you even put someone inside such a contraption and such?
Idea.
Do you update this on your pirate ship, I say?
Yes.
Wonderful. Oh, I say, I would like to have one for my Jolly Roger if I could. I mean, Peter's been there many times.
So, what is this device called?
Is there something? Yes. Why? How do you fit so much?
We got Tinkerbell here, too. Oh, hi. Oh, we got everybody here.
Everybody's here.
See, we really hooked you in with that one, didn't we?
Oh, yeah. All right, nice to meet you guys. I guess so. I didn't know, or they're just bored.
always busy. This place is always busy. Sarku, Japan. Yeah. Yeah, they're always good. Remember? Try that. Yeah, it's always good here, right?
Yeah, these are really good though.
Yeah. How is it?
Good.
I got chicken and shrimp. Mmm. Sarko Japan. Two thumbs up.
Can you see me? Hello? Can you find me?